If you are concerned about the interaction of climate change and agriculture, then you should pay attention to the Farm Bill. First, U.S. agriculture is a critical sector of our economy and an important emitter of greenhouse gases. According to the U.S. EPA, U.S. agriculture produces 11% of all greenhouse gases. It also offers up opportunities of carbon sequestration. Agriculture will be negatively affected by climate change because of reduced production through droughts and limited availability of water. Second, the Farm Bill is a large piece of legislation that governs a lot of the U.S. agri-food system. The Farm Bill provides support to farmers to help mitigate risk, to provide research and extension programming for agriculture, and also food assistance, among other programs. The Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program, SNAP, or the Food Stamp Program as it once was called, represents 84% of the Farm Bill's expenditures. Third, the conservation title represents a number of programs that help reduce negative impacts on water and soil and other natural resources from agricultural production. The conservation title received a big boost from the Inflation Reduction Act. This act will invest nearly $20 billion of additional funding to support conservation programs and to provide guardrails to protect conservation programs in the future Farm Bill.